One of the first tips, I was taught turning wrenches. When in a tight space, flip wrench over after small turn to save time.